Come on, baby. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my. Hold on. Sorry. You know, how am I gonna look at you if we're both crying? Oh my god, baby.
I remember trying not to stare the night that I first met you. You had me mesmerized. And 3 weeks later in the front porch light, taking 45 minutes to kiss goodnight, I hadn't told you yet, but I thought I loved you then. And now you're my whole life, now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. Like a river meets the sea, stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day, and I thought I loved you then. And I remember taking you back to right where I first met you. You were so surprised. There were people around, but I didn't care. I got down on one knee right there once again. I thought I loved you then.
Cherish her in that relation, and leaving all others, cleave only unto her, and be to her in all things a true and faithful husband, so long as you both shall live. Do you so promise?
I do.
You could. They heard that into heaven.
I do.
And you hold to be your lawful and wedded husband before God and the witnesses present. Do you promise to love him? To honor and cherish him in that relation, and leaving all others, cleave only unto him, and be to him in all things a true and faithful wife, so long as you both shall live. Then you are given to each other, for richer, for poorer, sickness and in health, for as long as you both shall live. My great privilege to acknowledge, on the basis of the vows that you have given before God and the witnesses present, you have chosen to exchange the token of your vows in rings, and therefore I acknowledge that you are husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. And we want to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Scoutt and Ashley Lance.
You look so purple.
Thanks.
You look like a freaking angel. Where's your halo?